Alrighty then. Hey guys, how's it going? Today we are going to be playing some more Crash Landing Survival. A fun thing happened, actually. Brian, who is upstairs currently, actually managed to get his crash landing working, because rather than launching through Feed the Beast as I do, he decided to try to launch it through Tekkit, and it seems to be working for him, which is great. So now he can play this too. He can get up his practice, and then maybe at some point in the series we'll have him jump in and come play with us. I don't know if it would be best to just start over with him or to keep going, but it'll be interesting to see what's going on. So I don't know if it would really be all that entertaining to just completely go through the entire thing again just with him with me, or if it would be best to just have him make sure that he's practiced enough on his own and then have him come join my world. Because I don't want him to be like super inexperienced and end up dying all the time, because that would be very problematic. But then at the same time, great. Alright, well, as long as we can kill one spider tonight, we can get a bed to then sleep in through the other nights. I want to make sure I'm still close to my base. So that place is zombies then. And then maybe we'll go into that one. How's my water doing? Could probably do for... Actually, maybe I can hop up on top of this thing and snipe some guys. Let's do that. And then I can just drop down in there if I need to. Real quick, let's get our water out. Also, it wasn't my intention. Apparently, you can just chuck all of these in here together. I've been doing it wrong the entire time. I was actually just watching Brian, and he did it. It must have been something else that didn't work out the way that I thought it should, like being able to add multiple to something. But apparently, it wasn't the camel pack, so I was doing that separately uselessly. Oh, here, let me turn down my speakers. I was wondering why I had a slight echo of some things. Looks like that guy's got a bow. He's on his way over here. I think we're safe to drop down for now. I'm wearing my armor? Yes, good. Also, I didn't realize this, but there's actually that new world save that was showing right when I started is actually the original world that I played on. And it's got all of the stuff still in it. There's so much stuff, and I just popped into it real quick. I didn't realize there was so much in it. Like, so many resources that I completely forgot about. No, I didn't want to be plagued. Alright, the zombies are over that way. There's a spider over here. Oops, didn't mean to do that just yet. I wanted to shift, not actually... Brant. I'm ready. I take you zombies down, even though I'm done with zombies and I need to kill other things. I feel like when I get attacked by zombies, there's always just a ton more zombies. Oh, ow. Oh, you guys climbed in through there. That's interesting. You guys can stop doing that now. I could just close this off and then pick them off on around the outside. Shall I do that? Whoops. I don't have any food in my hand. Or my hotbar. So they can't get anywhere except for over here. Making zombie noises. It's another zombie dead. What?
If we do play two player, can you make it so that way the rewards aren't shared?
Yeah, I can make it so the rewards aren't shared.
And you're in the fort.
Did you want to join?
Yeah. Wait.
I think I can set it to open LAN, and then you should be able to join. I don't think we have to have Hamachi running, even though your computer does have it.
So can you please close up the doorway?
Go up. What are you doing? No, this is... I don't... What do you mean, come help you?
I don't know what to do!
So play the game. Read your crest... Read your crest book.
No, I mean, like, get to LAN.
Oh, all you have to do is go to multiplayer and LAN server should pop up.
On the thing for this?
Yeah, when you go into this. Oh, I'm hungry.
What did you just do?
I teleported.
Where?
Underneath my house, my base that I have here temporarily. No, these are here naturally. I'm taking furniture and stuff with me. Just wait. Calm down, sir. I suppose this is a much safer way of killing them. I'm not turning on Magnet.
Why not?
Because Magnet is a pussy's tool. I don't even know how to turn on Magnet. How do you do that?
I don't know. We're gonna have to watch the...
I don't know. I'm not gonna watch that idiot with Magnet. I'm not... Nope. He probably just added a mod. Here, let me try this. Slash Magnet. Alright. Slash Magnet. Tab. Tab, tab, tab. Nope. I'm not gonna bother with trying to do that. If you kill something, you can go out and collect its stuff yourself. Okay? Here.
Not entirely
Look.
Used to the mods.
Game mode survival, allow cheats off, start LAN world. Alright. 5-6-7-5-3. I don't know if that's going to help you.
5-6-7-5-3.
I don't know if you actually need that, but yeah, you should be able to just go into the computer multiplayer and it should show the server. Might as well stick the needle gun in there. Or actually, if I have gunpowder, I can make some more. Did I collect any? No. At least I brought the quest book. Basic survival. Let's see, we need creepers and endermen. So we need to kill 8 creepers and 10 endermen. Here, let's head up. Get our food and... water full, our health is good. Also, we've got enough string to make a bed now. Where are you, Mr. Zombie? There you are. Where's your hitbox? Oh, there we go. Why is this hitbox so small? Alrighty then. I'm used to scrolling the opposite way for my weapons. Don't know why. But we've got our bag there instead. Right, there's skeletons that aren't aggro. Oh, I guess there are skeletons that are aggroed onto me. Alright, guys, come here. Your death awaits. Alright, you're dead. Oh, I feel Felicity's coming on. I think we're good. We might not be good. Oh, okay. Ah, I hate that stinging. Okay. I think we're good on that sneeze. Yeah, it's gone. All right. So we need to kill more creepers and most we need to kill Endermen. Get out of here, spider.
Ah, look at the little guy. Oh, he's so cute. He's running over here.
death to the zombies. Why are there so many zombies? Can I have some other mobs? I need to kill creepers. But there's just zombies everywhere. Game only wants me to kill zombies. I feel like Brian's gonna keep running down here to help, or ask for help. Alright, creepers don't die in the daytime. Oh, where are they? Oh, they're over here. Mini creeper!
What?
Hi, Henry.
That's a super cool game.
Whoa! Okay, that's what the blue ones do.
A spider with blue
eyes? Yep, flying spider.
What are you drinking?
I'm drinking, I think that was pear juice. No, pears don't get pear juice. Was that peach juice?
I think it was.
I wasn't paying attention enough.
It looks like peaches.
Anyway, next house. What we got? There's a cookie jar. Okay, let's head down. No, you're not sitting on my lap. Ah! You can stand and be quiet, okay? Alright, spawner is down. And we gotta chuck away some stuff. Your feet are getting cold?
Yeah.
Just get rid of these. Alright, let's go ahead and take this elevator. We'll take our glass. Oh, he's burning. Oh no.
He died.
Poor guy. Oh, there's more creepers in there. There we go. Now this one is looted. I have to get a ton of these blocks so I can actually make like a nice city of my own. Fantasy blocks might be nice for a big castle. Big fantasy castle.
Oh, there's something
cool over there. Yep, that's rock wool. It's not gonna do me any good.
But you can place it down where your home is gonna be.
Yes, I could. Oh, mini thing.
Oh, there's a creeper with the red eyes.
There's a mini creeper.
There's a creeper with red eyes that's in there.
I see him. Hey.
Whoa.
He's a bad creeper. Get out of here, Mr. Skeleton.
Can you always reload?
Yep, I can reload. That's what happens when I use my weapon. Alrighty then.
Glass?
Take more glass. Yep.
Glass can break in Minecraft, and you could bleed in Minecraft.
Then I take the fantasy blocks.
You can take the arrow.
Take the marble slabs. We got some more food. Fantasy block. I don't see the difference. Chisel. Chisel. I'm not sure what that means, but sure.
Oh.
What in here we don't we need? We don't need the feathers.
I
should get rid of the bowl. There's a bowl gone. Check the cobweb in there. And teleport on out here. Take this one. Or not. I guess we'll go take both. through the bowl. And then dig our way out. Alright, so that's two more houses completed today. I think this is supposed to be a gas station.
That is meant to be a gas station.
Is it?
Yeah, I think.
Hopefully I don't unleash some terrible enemy. I hear Blaze. Okay, it's not in here. It's in there. Blaze is in there. Alright, let's go ahead and get some grape juice.
That is awesome potion.
Whoops. Let's put that on real quick. I'm overheating. Alright, so that's gas station solved. What is that? Glowstone Illuminator. Cool. Take your glowstone illuminators. Krusty Krab sign. And we don't want these despawning, so I'll just chuck them back. I don't want to end up wasting them. Whoops, there we go. Elevator, that. What don't we need from in here? Well, we can take our other camel pack out, so we're down to 2.5, because I drank up the majority of that one right away. Alright, I hear zombie pigmen. Beef jerky. In bar, I'll take. I don't think I need the dandelion. Dang it. Ah! Stay away.
Paper zombie pigman.
It was a zombie pigman. Really goofy looking one. Alright, we'll take this one back out. What else was taken out? Rose red. There's a creeper over there. No, you can't sit on my lap. That would hurt a lot. Okay, here's a creeper spawner. Alright, that's this top of the house done. Yep.
Oh, it's a zombie.
Yep, now he's burning.
He got burned because of sand.
He got burned because of the sunlight. Ow. Alright, that stuff's done. Alright, he's gone. Henry went to get a chair, apparently. Okay, let's head over here and block off this so that he stops coming out. I don't know what just hit me. But he's down. They can't get out. I get really nervous hearing those pigmen because I know that those are deadly. Those were very problematic the first time playing. They were relentless. Alright. Get out of here, zombie. I don't want to get stuck in somewhere. I don't believe he can get out, so. Let's get that spawner. And he's down. We gotta get this other room over here. Which this is zombie pigman. Oh, you're the one that shot me. that's not good. Ow. Not good, Al. We'll just eat this, get it out of the way. Alright, cherry juice is next. Chuck away some stuff in here. Where's the pigman spawner at? You're gonna try and climb up here, I know it. There we go, he's up. No, my cartridge went down there. That's not ideal. Yes, you've got a way up. Come die. Alright, it's gotta be under the ground somewhere. Oh no! I died. Oh, not good. Not good. Alright, sleep it off. Alright. That's not ideal. Okay, real quick. Alright, chuck that on. Check that stuff on. What else do I need? This has attack damage, we'll take that. Alright. This needs power. I don't have a pickaxe. Do I? Let me take the wrench. That has power in it. I need that to be powered. Do I have any cobble? Not really. Okay, well, we'll take some food with then. Alright, we'll just take food. Food, 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 food. Alright, we gotta get over there and get my stuff. Hello?
Don't pull on his clothes.
We're walking. Because I died. I gotta go get my stuff before I can really do anything.
So working in laundry?
Here and there. When I remember. How are you?
Super good.
What?
Super good, I said.
You doing super good?
Yep.
Good. Well, we're going back to the town. I've got to go get my stuff back.
Yeah, because you died.
Yep. Those pigmen must have been spawning in that room from the other room. Because that guy spawned on the right side. Well, the other one didn't, I suppose. Either way, not great. If we die, this world is gone. Not good, not good, not good. We got our gritty little wood armor. We gotta go pick up my other stuff. And I think we'll just head back because we need to get our other clone up and running as soon as possible. Maybe get a second one. Also, I don't know how to set up waypoints. How do you set up waypoints? That's not it. to reload custom objects. I J U H M M. Oh, here we go. What is this? Minimap. In-game waypoints, both. Hide minimap off. Waypoints. Oh, cool. Alright, so M is waypoints then. Oh, my food values stay. That sucks.
Did you get the worms?
What worms?
The worms that are in that game.
Silkworms?
Yeah.
I have silkworms.
What?
Where was I? That big one.
So you can eat the silkworms?
Yep, you can eat silkworms. Not good. Alright, so it takes about a quarter of a camel pack to walk here. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Yes, go. Just chuck everything in here that will go in here. Boots and chest plate. Oh, I hear guys.
No, you don't need the camel pack.
Nope, you stay. You stay over there, thank you. Or not. Check that on real quick. Put on my iron leggings, iron helmet. Alright, we gotta head back. Here's my glider and the jetpack. So actually, let's hit M, waypoints, new waypoint, choose color. We'll go with a dark red, sure. Overworld enabled on. Town. Done. Back to game. Okay, town. Right here. Hi. I'm flying. Yeah, but I've got a jetpack on, too. And by our powers combined, I am flying. By their powers combined, I'm flying, I guess. That's a jetpack. I look so goofy.
Yeah.
Alright. Only 200 more blocks. Or about. Less than that now. We'll be pushing my crashed spaceship. Woohoo! Look it, there it is.
That's your home?
Yep, this is my home.
Did you make all that stuff?
Made most of it. Made all this stuff. Not this.
Did you plant some trees?
Alrighty then. Let's go ahead and get our stuff back where it needs to be. So here we go. We'll put this camel pack back. We'll put our wood armor back. Now I'm overheating. Here we go. Alright, I'll take off the armor. Put the armor in here. Stop it. What are you doing? Stop. this stuff back where it belongs. We can go ahead and take out this stuff from my trip. Got a diamond hammer, a golden sword, which we don't actually need. Guess it's just a souvenir. Take out all this stuff. Alright. Chuck this in here. This can go in here. Gold nuggets can go in there. What else? Well, we already got that in there, so might as well put that in there as well. Got a cold water bottle. Chuck it in there. Bow and arrows can go in here. Iron hammer can go in here. Gold sword can go in here. What else? What do you mean, is there shift? I don't know what you mean by, is there shift?
I'm saying, is there shift?
Yes, I hear you saying, is there shift? I don't know what you mean by, is there shift? Can I shift click stuff? Is that what you're asking? Yes, I can shift click stuff. Alright, check that in there. Bone meal in there. Stayed alive for a while. Let's get this one going. And then we'll hold this one. Alright, it's charging. Next thing we need, we gotta fill up this camel pack again. Gotta put our tons of rice soup away. There's another bow. Chuck that away. Tons of zombie heads, we don't need those. This full? And now it's full. I feel like I hear Brian having trouble upstairs. Alright, real quick, we'll chuck this in here because that needs to stay in there. That needs to stay in there.
Take this one.
With what?
What?
With what?
I need some help.
With what?
The computer.
What's the problem? We can troubleshoot that later. Alright, we'll take the cranberries, spider eyes, string. This one can come out, the other ones can stay. We'll take the flint. This one stays. This one comes. That stays. Elevators come. And then the rest of these come out as well. So we have the camel packs there. Got our needle gun with its ammo, the leadstone jetpack. Got food. Oh, yeah. Let's come get this real quick. Yep, there's food on some of my trees. Then we'll plant some more sugar. Yeah.
Is that sugar cane?
Yep, that's sugar cane. Right, we'll go right here. We'll hit M. Waypoints. New waypoint. Ship. And we'll make this a light blue color. We'll turn it off for now. We don't need to see it at the moment. There's a town over there. Right. So put those in there. Got a shovel have. Got our in bar.
In
bar battle wrench.
Tube thing that
right here.
Person in it.
This is that right there. Alright, flint. Rotten flesh. Elevators come out here. These can come in here. Nether pearl, gold nuggets, string, cobwebs. What are cobwebs used for? They're not used for anything. I suppose they're just decoration then. Alright, so we've got two empty camel packs. We've got the camel pack Omni, which is going to be empty here very soon. Go ahead, stick the glider in here. Anything else needs to go in here? We need to fill up those ones, but... No, you can't put juice in camel packs. Because then I get the leaves.
Oh, you can get all the leaves in one roll.
Henry, how old are you?
5.
You're 5? Yeah. How long until you're 6?
I don't know.
You don't know how long it is until you're 6?
Yeah.
Do you know when your birthday is? It's April 11th. That's coming up here pretty soon, huh? 11th. April 11th. Yep, that's when your birthday is.
What? There's a red creeper on the map.
Yep. You know when April 11th is, Henry?
No.
That's next month.
What the...
Yep, it's next month. Next month you'll be 6. You gotta have all your Minecrafting knowledge down by then, otherwise you'll be behind all the other 6... You'll be behind all the other 6-year-olds. Swap this over real quick. I feel like Brian probably already died a couple times up in his world.
He did.
Did he?
Yeah.
How many times has he died?
6.
He died 6 times?
Yeah.
That's pretty sad, huh? Right, Henry? Yeah? Am I missing a camel pack somewhere? Or did I put one away? Yeah, I put one away. Okay. Let's see, I should probably fill these up. Just requires needle gun and gunpowder. Or arrows and gunpowder. Let's do 5 gravel in there, might as well.
Didn't I add gunpowder to
gum arrows? Powder? Did you just say gunpowder?
Yep.
Oh, I need more. Well, let's see, I've got feathers and sticks, right? There we go, feathers. And I know I've got flint.
Feathers and flint.
Flint, not flynn.
Flint?
Flint. I wonder how else I get feathers. Alright. What needs to be checked in here? Oh no, I used the feathers.
Worms?
Stick the gunpowder in there.
Two,
no, we need the gunpowder because we need to finish this.
You what? Got 2 worms?
Yep, I have 2 worms.
That's funny.
See? Right there.
I already saw those worms.
You already saw the worms?
Yeah. What? How did all that stuff get there?
It got there because it's got the autonomous activator using a sieve. Yep, you put sand, dirt, gravel, and dust in the sieve. Alright, I think we're good to go, so we can, chuck our adventure bag in there.
Oh, like the game dust.
No, not like the, not the game dust. The dust that's here. Look, this is dust.
That's actually sand.
Nope, that's dust. It's a very dusty planet. Dust is finer than sand.
And dust is all over that planet.
I want a cookie jar.
You're holding a cookie jar.
Yep.
Really?
That doesn't look right.
But the cookies are gone.
Who took the cookies from the cookie jar? Let's put cookies right there. You can put cookies in it. I'll have to make some cookies. But I need cocoa. I don't have cocoa. Then what else was it we wanted to do? I guess we'll worry about using that stuff later. What else did I need to do? I needed to move over my survival generator. Okay, cool. It keeps all of its stored stuff. I don't know what it popped out. What was it popping out? Saplings in there. There we go. Give me that birch wood. Turn that to charcoal. Alright, then real quick, we'll take this out of here. And we'll put the survival generator down. There we go. Alright, real quick, we'll take some of this. And chuck that in there.
Can I see the tube make you?
You wanna watch the tube make me?
Yeah.
It's building me very slowly. We're not gonna watch it, Henry. We've got other stuff we need to do. We gotta make more food. Ow. Okay. Well, let's go collect our food, actually.
Do you know rotten flesh?
Because I'm down on some of it.
Do you know rotten flesh?
Yes, I know rotten flesh. What about rotten flesh, Henry?
That game. You can get it.
Yeah, rotten flesh is food, but I don't want to eat food. I don't want to eat rotten flesh.
Are those cherries you're getting? No, no pears.
Yep, now I'm getting pears. And the plums aren't grown yet. Plums take forever to grow. There's a pear up on the wall. We gotta fill this up with sugar, and then we'll have PB&Js.
Can you get me a blanket, okay?
Okay. Oh, and I'm hungry. Let's eat some peaches then. Oh, this is ready to harvest. Alright, there we go. Once again, down to 3. And the food is growing while I'm harvesting. Hi, Gavin.
Hi.
Are you the new guest?
Yeah.
How are you today?
Watch you.
How are you today? Watch you is your answer?
Yeah.
Okay. I respect that. Turn all these garlics into seeds. With what? Getting to LAN?
Yes.
You know how to get to LAN, right?
No!
You go to multiplayer, Brian.
I did. There's nothing there.
Did you click search for LAN games? I think that was a thing in this.
There's no search for LAN games on the thing.
We'll have to run your Hamachi then.
And I freaking died.
It was impossible?
Yes, my entire base was blocked up, and somehow a infected zombie got into my base.
Yeah, they do that.
Was it possible?
I don't know. I've got my base blocked off, and I get them inside sometimes, too. It's just something that happens. I'll be up in a minute to help you troubleshoot.
Hey, I'm sitting on the...
See? Base was completely blocked up. Spider got inside. I don't know how it happened, but it did.
You can just pop
Yeah, give me a minute.
Ben?
What?
Can you please keep Evan off of that chair? Because I don't want you sitting on that chair.
Why are all three of you down here?
Because we can't watch you.
Why can't you watch Brian?
You... Gavin, you have to stand up.
Welcome to another episode of Crash Landing Survival.
Stand up.
With extra commentators Henry. Say hi, I'm Henry.
I'm Henry.
You have to say it in the mic.
Hi, I'm Henry.
With Gavin. Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Gavin.
And Hopi. Come here. Say hi.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm excited if I get a drink.
You're going to get a drink?
Yeah, because I'm excited, but right now I can't.
Because you're excited?
Let's see
how much is in here.
And my name is Hopi.
Yep. We know what your name is. Okay. Bye, Gavin. Still need those tanks. We need to get those seared bricks.
Well,
I didn't
no.
see any. I'll have to keep searching, I guess. Hopi, shh. Alright, we need to kill 10 Endermen. Is it under pressure? Salvage operation. Here we go. Cannot use them directly to make working smeltery. Instead, pound them with a hammer, just like you do that other stuff. So we need this stuff, but we need the bricks from the broken stuff. Alright, I'm gonna take our glass bottles. What are you guys doing? Hope, you're not supposed to be in that. That's for little kids. Littler than you. Ah! Don't hit my mouse. Stop. You're hitting my hand. There's nothing in any of those cups, Gavin. They're all empty. There's nothing in any of them. See? It's empty. Goofball. What? Yes, it's empty. No, get down. Gavin, you can't sit on that chair. Nit-nit-nit-rar. Alright, get some extra water in here. I'm pretty sure those four are still in here, right? Where are they? Oh no, it was in this one, right? Yeah, the four are in this one. Okay. These ones need to be filled up with water for leaving again. Anyway, I think we're going to go ahead, leave it off here, and get these guys back upstairs and help Brian troubleshoot his stuff. So we'll open up, or I'll open up another server and see about getting him on and how that's going to work. And then after we get that all figured out, maybe I'll let him jump in here. Alright, we need to get more food going. So that's what we'll do right away next time. We'll have Brian come in here and help us out with some stuff, teach him how to do a few things, and we'll help him do his quest book, because he doesn't want to do join quest, which is really nice, because then he'll essentially have me here as a crutch for when he's learning how to play. You're stuck because you're not supposed to be in there. It's for little kids. Give me a second, I'll get you out. I know you're stuck. Calm down. I hear you. Let me put my food away and sign off. Alright, say Hopi. Bye, see you guys next time.
Bye, see you next time.
I don't know if that picked up or not, but yep, see you guys later.